They live down there by the brook. It's August 6th, it's late in the season now, and you don't really hear them anymore at night, but they've come up here by the house, and one's taken up residence in this chair over here. I started hearing him about end of March after the rainy season was tapering off.
And they release the water, it just fills right up.
Apparently their mating season is from April through August. They're starting to quiet down now. They don't make as much noise as they used to, but it was like a symphony while it lasted. And they're pretty cute. California tree frog.